Welcome back, B-Fam! Of course, our next guest is a G-Pinoy who embarked on a life-changing journey to France at the young age of 17. Her life took an unexpected and exciting turn, leading her to explore new horizons in the world of interior decorating. She's not only a passionate interior decorator, but also a dedicated mother, student, businesswoman, and a diligent worker in logistics. Grabe! She really does prove that anything is possible. But how? Let's find out on today's IRL.
Hello, my name is Dae, and samahan niyo ako dito sa aking journey sa IRL.
I'm currently working as a logistics assistant, and I own Moonlight Fleur et Decoration. Lumaki ako mostly with my grandparents kasi my mom and my papa were always working abroad. Nagkaroon talaga yun ng malaking impact sa akin kasi parang that time ha, nung syempre teenager, parang feeling mo you don't have anyone, and then wala yung nanay mo beside you to guide you, even though na we were always talking by phone, pero iba kasi talaga yung feeling kapag yung nanay mo nandiyan sa tabi mo. So I started to have this idea na I want to be with my mom. So from the age of 14, 15, that's when I started. That's when I told my mom na I want to be with you. No matter what, I want to be with you. Naalala ko nun. Nung dumating kami sa airport, grabe talaga yung hug ko sa kanya. Kasi after 7 years, tapos syempre yung 7 years na yun, parang yun yung teenage years. And dyan na yung, hindi naman ako rebelde, pero andyan yung, alam mo yun, yung as a teenager, maraming pinagdaanan. So after 7 years, finally, kasama ko si mama. Super happy. When I became a mom, I realized ayokong mag-work as, you know, 9-to-5 shift na parang I'll be at work and then after I will go home, I'll be exhausted and I don't have time for my kids. So parang I don't have to have this life. I don't want to have this career. So instead, pinursu ko kung ano yung passion ko, kung ano ba yung love ko na gawin. So that is the art, decorating. Yun talagang love and passion ko ever since sa Pinas. So ayun, I work as full-time assistant logistics in here in France. And then kapag, since I'm also studying online as interior decorator, kapag may spare time ako, dun ako nag-aaral. And since I have family, I have children, I mostly do it in the morning when everyone is still sleeping. So, yun. I just need to find time talaga and to organize my time para balance.
So, I started Moonlight Fleur et Decoration last year.
Kasi nga, kinasal yung friend namin, good friends namin, and they asked me to decorate. And right after that, may isang couple din na kinontak niya ako to do her wedding. Eh, that time, we were not
doing it for business or anything. And so, I said, okay, so why not? Why not really try and start?
And, so yun, that's why nabuo yung Moonlight. Dahil sa mga taong naniwala sa akin na I can do it. Kaya, Moonlight. Kasi, it's like I have 2 jobs. And also, same for my husband who is also my full support. So it's like we're doing 2 jobs at the same time. Kaya Moonlight. And Fleur, it's flower in English and decoration. That's why we put Moonlight Fleur et Decoration.
Na-realize ko na it's possible pala na kahit stay at home mom ka lang, you can still do the things that you love. And also with this career, with this business kasi, I have more time for my kids.
Kasi hawak ko yung oras ko.
I'm very thankful sa strong support system from my family and my husband's family kasi hindi ko din naman kakayanin na na mag-isa, na mag-asikaso ng my family, my children. Kasi since I'm working, I'm studying, and I have a business. Kaya I'm so thankful na andyan sila to help me.
Kapag nanay ka talaga ata, ganun talaga eh. Anything is possible. Lahat kakayanin mo. Kasi
every time na makita mo yung kids mo, parang they will be your inspiration na you can do anything. You can do anything. And of course, si God always there to guide and help us. And yun, that's why anything is possible. My advice is huwag kayong matakot, I think, to jump in a new adventure. And I think the best advice is to find your passion, find something that you love doing. Kasi kung hindi, parang hindi ka tatagal sa kung anong industry ka nandun ngayon eh. So, if you're not happy of what you're doing right now, don't be afraid to change or to try new things and to really find kung ano yung passion mo.
I love our episode so far, and I love how we learned so much during IRL. But of course, no matter where life takes us, we can adapt, pursue our passions, and continue to strive for success, just like Dae. Don't go anywhere, B-Fam, because we're about to have an exclusive access to one of the most awaited concerts of the year in LA, featuring a beloved Kapamilya actress. Magbabalik pa ang PRGY! Hi, B-Fam. This is Esang, and if I would talk to my younger self, I would tell her to never stop persevering, because every little thing that she would do would result, good things in life.